From the West Bay Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News in Warwick now, where the city is advising residents that this month's water and sewer bills are going to arrive late. A new computer operating system is to blame. They should be mailed out by July 7th. Even though the printed due date is listed as August 2nd, residents will actually have now until September 2nd to make their payments.